Another villain defeated in the story. Another hero who needs to get his glory. So he took it on himself to conquer in the morning. But what if he's not the bad guy? What if he's not the bad guy?